Oh man. I didn't want to use this yet. I was gonna win that. Hold up. I gotta do it.
What's good, guys? This video is gonna be basically about the new character Katakuri Anime Showdowns. And I'm gonna tell you this now, bro. Character already gotta get voted, I'm not gonna lie. Nah, but for the character is very easy to use, very easy to beat too. It's a very it's a good character. It's a good character. That's all I'll say at least. But if y'all enjoy him, please like and subscribe and enjoy the video.
Come on, man. It's too easy. It's just too easy. Damn. Yep, too easy indeed. Too easy. I'm gonna spin back. I don't even want to jump. Oh, perfect. Alright, so that is confirmed. You can't really do much about that. I'm not gonna lie to you, bro. That just hurt like a bitch. Bro does not want to fight me. Ow. Don't throw that jump. Oh, well. That works. Got me effed up. I just don't want to blast him. Come on, man. I didn't want to use this yet. I was gonna win that. Hold up. Back to it. Well, yeah, I don't know if I said it, but for Katakuri, it's 500 gems. Thank you. also the new outfit I got. It's pretty nice. Anyway. Fun character, am I right, guys? If I were to get back into this game, bro, that'd be GG's. Sorry, all right? I'm sorry. I understand. I'm sorry. They're not too happy. You think that you're trying to dub me for a second? I think he's still trying to find the perfect moment to do that. I'll put my lights on. GG's. I'm working the face of the match. He goes for me, he's gay. Is my move just not working on him some? Does it not work on gay people? Yo, bro. No!